supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
It doesn't mean anything.
It can mean exactly what you want it to. When Stone Age men were chatting, simply grunting would suffice.
Now if they'd heard this word, they might have used it once or twice.
That's right.
I'm sure Egyptian pharaohs would have grasped it in a jiff. Mm-hmm. Then every single pyramid would bear this hieroglyph. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.